My name is Rachel Kabukala, and I'm an independent scholar who had the distinct pleasure of working with the Moody Center for the Arts team as guest curator for Radical Revisionists, Contemporary African Artists Confronting Past and Present. The main work by artist Njideka Akunyili Crosby, entitled In the Lavender Room, was produced as a large-scale banner and installed on the exterior of the Moody building, greeting visitors as they entered the Art Center and really setting the tone for the exhibition. One of the main themes of Radical Revisionists is colonialism's lasting legacy on people across the African continent. Akunyili Crosby gives us subtle references to Nigeria's British colonial past and its ongoing impact today with the collage of images found in the shadows of the floor and along the wall, incorporated using the photo transfer technique that is one of the defining characteristics of her work. If we look closely, we can see images that include colonial-era architecture and British military uniforms paired with personal photographs, magazine clippings, and Nigerian pop culture icons. This work gives us a glimpse into the life of this character, which is void of narrowly defined notions of place and space, and deconstructs stereotypes of who a modern Nigerian woman should be. Including In the Lavender Room in such a prominent way on the exterior of the building brings an added layer of nuance and intersectionality to the exhibition and to the Rice and Houston communities, which are uniquely situated to be the sites for displaying a thoughtful, multifaceted representation of what it means to be African in America.